taking them!
She didn't take them, they begged her to go!
For Immortan Joe, his most precious commodity is these five women who are his breeding stock.
That's my property!
Immortan Joe is looking for a healthy male heir.
These wives are healthy beings in this toxic world.
The wives are clean, and that's something that's very rare in this world.
We're kind of just like the princesses of the post-apocalyptic world.
You want to get through this? Pick up what you can and run.
Furiosa has got a fierce mission, betraying the warlord, and the cargo is human and female.
Furiosa saw what they were going through and she took them away.
They belong to a man who hurt her incredibly, and she's just had enough. She's gonna take what matters to him the most.
She found strength and power within herself, and that's what she's trying to do for us.
Max, he observes something which allows him to be outside of his head for the first time, which is a bond amongst a group of people that are clearly doing something which is important.
Immortan Joe sends out his war party to get them back, and a war breaks out through hundreds of vehicles across the wasteland, and it's just this wild car chase.
This is the best shot I'll ever have.
And them?
They're looking for hope.
You know, hope is a mistake. If you can't fix what's broken, you'll go insane.